Centripetal acceleration. Consider a particle moving on a circle with center O and radius R. Let the linear velocity of the particle be V. The direction of this velocity at any position on the circle will be tangential to the circle at that point. This tangent will be always normal to the line joining the center O to the point P1 or P2 or P3, etc., as shown in the figure.